I see you've made it to Tatooine. Not the most luxurious destination, but trust me, the artifact is close. You'll need to find the pirate Andronikos Revel. He should be quite familiar with this piece.
Do you mean he has the artifact?
Quite the contrary. He stole the artifact out of some Sith ruins, but when his crew mutinied, they took it. I sent a cruiser to recover the artifact, but all they found was Andronikos in an escape pod, half mad. We let him stew for a while in Imperial prison, and then released him. He's been hunting his crew down ever since, and we've been watching.
Does this Andronikos know you're using him to get to the artifact?
Does it matter? He gets what he wants, revenge, and you and I get what we want, the artifact. He's never lingered longer than it takes to kill, but Tatooine is different. It's been weeks. I believe Andronikos has found the leader of the mutiny, and with him, the artifact. Find Andronikos and you'll find a clear course.
Why not wait for him to make his move and capture him again?
There's no guarantee he will take the artifact if he finds it, or that we will know he's made his move. Andronikos must have come through the spaceport at some point. Start with the shipmaster. Good luck, apprentice. And remember, every piece draws you closer to your full potential.
Have you heard of a pirate named Andronikos Revel?
Wantahumpa, Murirava, Fupa, Jibampawula. Patoga wata kiko uba kiri wata buki donko.
I don't like it when people lie to me.
Kunta chuta kasu yali kulira kanki kung chobut I kafstuan dile jihulo kuta.
That's hardly your call.
Wo grani tampio da pushi wumpa. Putula musta. Umpa hupa, jikilia umpasa dobiska. Yinga yinga kijita, nimni tanuv, alelo kwekuta.
I'm looking for a pirate named Andronikos Revel.
Ukle yugo chesko pakuta, kliska, taka yakoska. Tagwabota.
I won't start anything if you tell me what I want to know. Do you know anyone who does know Andronikos?
Oh, wama wanka mituske uwana tablota wijawa.
Greg says you know Andronikos Revel.
Monchikabuk noni slimo. Debisaka kukape mewata. Wasta micha kolkuka du maji. Ta ushagwa upa.
You tell me how to get Greg to talk, and I won't kill you.
Tu patula musta. O grangi tampio dume dunka, faguta gioto endia. Patuana uba kili wata punki danko padoga lola.
This bottle has your name on it. If you tell me where to find a certain pirate.
Wajineko, higa danoila, oka kiza spida per popa. Kaptulia da poto 21 kislim mo payukta changa.
It's either that or this.
Tutti pona pona manchi kabok non nislemo. Tiliska chanaga imache choranchike.
Don't let it get stuck in your throat. Speak.
Piska ku, palia pitie, potenia go, Korowe niminaka, sonri popa una guta. Wajineko, higa da noila, oka kiza spida per popa.
Andronicus Revel, I believe you have the artifact I'm looking for.
Webb, folks aren't supposed to know I'm here.
I'm sorry, Andronicus. It was that damn bartender.
Take care of it. Now, Sith, your artifact. I don't have it, and I'm glad. Thing drove my crew insane. They mutinied. I floated 10 days in a disabled escape pod and spent 30 more in Imperial lockup on account of that hunk of rock.
Maybe next time you won't be so quick to steal from Sith.
Maybe you Sith ought to keep those things someplace safe. But maybe we can help each other out. The guy who has your artifact is the guy I'm on Tatooine to kill. Silas Wilkes. My old first mate. He started the mutiny, then tossed me into space. Now he's an exchange big shot. He's got your Sith toy.
Why haven't you killed this Wilkes yet? You don't have a reputation for mercy.
I've been chasing Wilkes halfway across the galaxy. Stole my favorite blasters, not to mention my pride. Lucky thing I got a contact inside the exchange. Only I can't exactly just stroll into the exchange base.
Oh, the big bad pirate is afraid of a few little exchange thugs.
Funny, Sith. But some of us can't shoot lightning from our fingertips. Contact's name is Casey Ricks, old friend who used to be part of my crew. But she, doesn't exactly know I'm here. She's sure to know where Wilkes is hiding. Tell her you know me, and she'll tell you everything.
You must have quite a way with the ladies to produce that kind of reaction.
Let's just say that Casey and me go way back. You get that information, you can do what you want with it. But I'd appreciate it if you came back here first. Me and Wilkes are long overdue for a talk.
Casey Ricks? Andronicus sent me. He said you know where to find Silas Wilkes.
Andronicus? You mean he's out of prison? You doing all right? And he's after Wilkes, figures. Andronicus doesn't really forgive or forget. Hey, you're not planning to harm him, are you?
It won't be your fault if something happens to him.
I guess that's the best I'm gonna get from you, huh? I'll tell you where to find that son of a hut. In fact, I'll make sure he's there so you can kill him. Wilkes's base is hidden out of Aether's view. Andronicus will know what I mean.
Can't you give me something a little clearer?
I can't have everyone on Tatooine knowing where the base is. Let me call Wilkes, make sure he stays put. It'd be a shame for you to storm HQ while he's out.
Don't do anything you'll regret.
Like warn Wilkes? We both know that'd be suicide.
Casey, sweetheart, got something to report? Andronicus hasn't turned up, has he?
Oh, sigh. What do I have to do to make you stop worrying about Andronicus?
Well, I could think of a few things. Have you reconsidered my offer?
That's why I called. Are you free in, say, a couple of hours? We could talk about it. In person.
I always have time for you. I'll be right here, sweetheart, whenever you're ready.
Ugh, I hate that guy. Andronicus never went for that eyelash batting junk, but Wilkes is there, so hurry up and kill him.
You aren't really...
No. I've been able to string him along so far without it. But I won't shed any tears when he's gone, to say the least.
Tell Reg I can't have any more slip-ups. Wilkes finds out I'm here, it'll be like Rusan all over again.
Yes, Andronicus. Whatever you say.
Go. About time, Sith. This room's feeling a lot like that escape pod. Make me happy. Tell me you found Wilkes.
Casey said Wilkes was out of Aether's view.
Out of Aether's view, huh? Spineless son of a hut is hiding underground.
Smart place to hide.
I should have thought of it myself. There's a system of caves on the other side of the abandoned farm settlement. I wager that's what Casey meant.
How do we get there?
Looks like she put something else on this datapad. I think I can crack it. Looks like it's an access code. Something we'll need to get into this hidden HQ, probably.
Looks like it could come in handy.
I'm gonna blast Wilkes for every day I spent floating in that escape pod. And then I'm gonna stomp on his bones.
Wairpaba, Fraujins in Alama Patai Galakai, in Alama Amainai.
I need him to find the artifact.
Ake us erpai wasja us. Patai Guibanist, ni fragis Fraujan, kupainana.
I promise this is only for a short time.
Paulos jasirbanas ja taimarpaus, aiklas jan, launekai in kuda aitin.
Gonna blast Wilkes to pieces just as soon as we find him.
Well, well, Andronicus Revel, I'm surprised they let you out of Imperial prison. And you brought a Sith to help you. How cute. But see these guys? They'll crush you and your Sith.
I am not cute. I am deadly.
Let me guess. You're here for the artifact, the one the Empire was so keen on getting just before I crushed Andronicus. Would you believe he called me a nobody? A worthless, mangy, skinny little nobody? So I took his ship, his crew, his cargo, his blasters, and what else? Oh, his girl. Who's nobody now, Nikki?
I'm gonna rip out your throat and laugh while you try to scream.
We'll see who lands the killing blow.
You'll never beat me, and you'll never get your artifact. Boys, kill the Sith. But keep Andronicus alive. I'll want to play with him a little longer.
How's this for shooting?
You idiots! You'll never get it now! Not the artifact, not the blasters, nothing!
Give me the artifact, now!
You're so stupid! The great Andronicus Revel chases me across 5 planets, only to fail! Even gets a Sith on his side, and they both fail!
Talk sense!
The artifact, it's cursed! It's cursed!
Yeah, I figured that one out.
They took it, just like I took it from you. Took it all. The blasters, the artifact, the money.
Tell us where they took it.
Chase them if you like. They went out into the deep desert. They left weeks ago. The sand people will eat you before you ever catch them.
I've heard enough. Now give me one good reason not to blast your teeth through the back of your skull.
Do it. Maybe he'll finally shut up.
I've been waiting to do this for a long time, Wilkes. Can't say it was nice knowing you either.
I have no regrets, Andronicus. Least of all this.
Idiot. Lost your artifact and my special-made blasters. Just wait until I get my blaster pointed at those thieves.
They'll face much worse from me.
You take your creepy powers, and I'll take my blaster, and we'll see who kills the most. Huh. Come on, the sooner we get out there, the better chance we have of showing them thieves what's what. idiotic, nerve-herding sons of huts. They got away.
They were killed and possibly eaten. There's a difference.
What? It doesn't bother you? These idiots run off with your artifact and you don't even get to knock them around? I just can't figure you, Sith.
That's the way I like it.
Mysterious, huh? Okay, suit yourself. Now, are we gonna get off this rock or what?
You shouldn't presume, pirate.
Look, I gather you don't think much of me, but that don't make me useless. I'm a damn good pilot, and I've got contacts a Sith will never make on his own. It'll be your show, no questions asked.
I'm in charge, and don't you dare forget it.
I'll take that as a yes, then.
So you beat Wilkes and made it out of the desert alive, huh? Wilkes doesn't surprise me, but when I heard you were heading for the desert, well, I wasn't expecting to see either of you again.
Andronicus turned out to be an okay fighter, after all.
Better than okay, huh? I got my share of them sand people.
Wasn't meant as an insult. There's lots of stuff in that desert that can't be fought, and it's just as deadly. Anyway, I'm glad you came, because it gives me a chance to thank you for taking out that runt, Wilkes. With some real leadership, maybe the exchange on Tatooine can move ahead for a change.
And don't go expecting any more favors.
I don't plan on needing any. And Andronicus, I'm sorry.
It's all right, huh? We wouldn't have worked out anyway. All that shouting and throwing stuff, somebody was bound to get hurt.
Yeah, right. Well, guess it's goodbye then. Good luck out there.
Don't worry. I'll make you forget about her real fast.
I get the feeling we're gonna make a damn good team, you and me. Let's get off this rock, huh?
Apprentice, you have recovered the artifact, I take it. Wonderful. Ah, Andronicus, what a pleasure to see you again.
Hello yourself. Looks like you finally found your rock.
Yes, thank you for leading us to it so obligingly. I'm sure you'll be a wonderful asset to my apprentice's crew. Now, apprentice, you must hurry and recover the remaining artifact.
I'm giddy with anticipation.
I look forward to seeing you in your glory.